Today, we continue our journey into the rich tapestry of Celtic mythology to explore the enigmatic figure of the Dagda, also known as the Good God, the central figure in Irish mythology, embodying strength, wisdom, and abundance. As the father figure of the Tuatha Dé Danann, the Dagda is revered as a powerful and benevolent deity. He was associated with three powerful items: his mighty club, the Lorg Mór, or Club of Goibniu, possessed unparalleled strength, with one end capable of killing 9 enemies in a single blow, and the other end able to revive the dead with a single touch. Alongside this formidable weapon, the Dagda possessed the Cauldron of Plenty, a magical vessel providing unlimited sustenance to those in need. Additionally, the Dagda's harp symbolized his divine authority and creativity, possessing remarkable magical powers. Its enchanting music could soothe troubled hearts, heal emotional wounds, and manipulate emotions, while also influencing moods and controlling the changing of seasons. And so, the Dagda of the Tuatha Dé Danann stands as a symbol of strength, wisdom, and abundance, guiding his people with courage and compassion.